Hello and welcome students. So today we are going to see one of the application using a total station. So name of the application is a connecting distance. So this application we can use to find out the distance between the two points which are inaccessible. Okay, there is a one obstruction or there is a some obstruction in between these two points and we cannot measure the distance between these two points, then we can use this function connecting distance. Okay, so for that purpose I have selected a point. Okay, so this is the one of the corner of platform or stage, whatever you call it. Okay, so this is the one point or the one corner of platform or stage, and this another a corner of platform or a stage that we are going to select, and we'll try to find out the distance between these two points. So let us select the connecting distance. Okay, let us select a connecting distance. So press measure and enter key. Okay, I am selecting without station elevation because I am not interested in a reduced level, so I am selecting without station elevation. Okay, so at the bottom you will see A and check, these two functions, and here is a diagram. So A and P points are given on the screen, so we will target first on A and then we will target at a P. So for targeting at A, you need to press F1 key. Okay, so here target height, first give the target height. So it is 1.5, so target height is given. And now what it is saying, sight towards the A point. Okay, that is the distance, sight towards the A point, and you can enter the measure, you can press the enter key. So I will sight towards that point. Okay, I will try to sight towards that point, and then we will press measure and enter key. So I have focused on this first point. Okay, I have focused on this first point, and then we will press this button, the beat the distance. Okay, beat the distance, and then we will press measure and enter key. Okay, so it is recorded. Now we will sight towards the P. So for sighting towards the P, just press the F2 key. Okay, F2 key. I'm not changing the target height, so I'm keeping the same target height, so no need to change. Again beat the distance. Okay, sight towards the next point, and then press measure and enter button. So I have shifted my target on the another corner of this platform or stage, and then we'll try to sight towards this target. Okay, we'll sight towards this target and we'll do the focusing and we will measure. Okay, okay, so we will press this measure and enter key. Okay, now what it is saying, this A and P point, it is shown on the screen, and the HD is the distance between these two point. Okay, and what is HD? 9.821 meter. So horizontal distance between these two point is a 9.821 meter. So this is the very simple application that you can use to find out the distance between the two points if they are not inter-accessible. Okay, so thank you students.